In this video, I'm gonna share with you how to easily use the Cutco Home Sharpener. So this is a really great tool because a lot of knife sets are gonna come with a sharpening steel and a sharpening rod, and a lot of people don't realize that that's different than actually sharpening. That's all really just honing, and you have to whip the blades through the air, and you have to know the exact angle and the pressure, how to do it, and it can be confusing, and oftentimes you end up hurting your knives more than helping them. So this tool is really fantastic because it's already done for you. The Cutco angled edge is there, you've got the grip, you're not whipping it around, it's very user friendly. So what's also cool is that it's actually designed for both right-handed people and left-handed people. It doesn't matter, the angle is gonna be the same either way. Now I'm right-handed, so I'm gonna grab a straight edge knife and actually show you how to use this sharpener right now. Some simple tips here. Make sure that this is firm and straight. The biggest thing here is to start with the back of the knife as you're gonna be pulling towards yourself. You're only gonna be using medium to light pressure. The goal is not to shave off as much steel as possible. Also, although I'm angling this at the angle of my arm, really a 45 degree angle, the biggest thing that you're gonna wanna focus on when pulling it through is to keep it perpendicular, keep it straight up. Leaning too much to one side or the other will actually not sharpen your knife, and you will develop scrapes on the side of your knives. It won't hurt your knife, and it's not gonna jeopardize the quality of your cutting, but it won't be as aesthetically pleasing. As far as sharpening goes, it's medium to light pressure, pulling the blade backwards straight through that grind. And the added tip here is actually to point the blade down just a little bit as you're pulling it through. So, medium to light pressure, starting with the back, pulling straight through and dropping the tip. Really doing this as little as 3 to 4 strokes once a month or every couple of months will keep your straight edges razor sharp. I hope you got some good value from this video, and if you did, don't be afraid to hit that like and subscribe button. I'd love to hear from you what other Cutco tips and tricks you'd like to hear about and what your feelings about the Cutco sharpener are. We'll see you in the next video. Until then, just remember, it's not what you cook that matters as much as the people you share it with.